once again. For this episode, we're gonna show you on how to do something with a palette or paleta. So kung meron kayong mga paleta dyan sa bahay nyo, sa neighbors nyo, or anywhere na nakikita nyo, magagamit nyo yan in a nice way para sa bahay nyo or anywhere else in the house. And for now, this is the first one that you're gonna see. So hang on and watch it, how my husband do it. Starting to make the palette backyard sofa with those palettes. The second chair, and it's almost done now. So Larry's gonna be putting it all together, and we're gonna have a nice backyard chair. Maybe at the end of the day. This is day three. This is for the extension of the main bench. And this piece is going to be Larry in action. My handyman, director, videographer, talent scout. Things you can do with a palette. So here is the man who did it all. Hey Dad, it's done. The carpentry is done. Look at that. Everything is done already, and this is a palette that's made into a garden sofa. So, see? And with matching also table. Good. So there's more to it. It's still gonna be sanding that so we could paint it, and then I'm gonna be sewing foam so that it won't be that hard on your butt. Okay, more to come. Say that.
See you in the next project.
We do have our own lounging area here in our own backyard. So, wala tong gastos dahil puro palette lang ito. skillful, hindi rin ginastusan. Dahil hiningi ko lang. So, sweat equity lang talaga to. So, zero. At ito yung ating magiting na director. At handyman. So, andito na siya. Siya ngayon ang gumawa ng mga ito. And even the lounge chair that we have there, it's still for free. So, it's handed me down by my uncle. And pininturahan lang ng sobrang pintura. Still the same. Zero pa rin. So, this is how you do it. When you wanted to just put some pawis, ika nga, dito sa kurenta trabahoan. Can you see that?
Oh, still, although it's not sunny, but we're still enjoying our product of our hard labor. At saka, i-enjoy namin ito the whole summer for 2020. So stay tuned because marami pa kami gagawin dito na victory unit na lugar niyo.
At saka idagdag natin yung nandun doon
na. So, we'll go ahead.
Okay. So, aside from this project, which is the colored project that we have, we've also done this. For this table, this is not the original tabletop. It's actually a glass top in here. And then over the years, it's already been broken. And then we have changed it to a lot. Like, we did tabletop that's covered with tiles, but then it's not very good when you put a porcelain tile and then it's gonna be here all throughout the winter, so it got broken and worn out. So what we did is we have some leftover wood as well from the double decker that we have for the kids, and they haven't been using it, so we put it as the tabletop right now. So come rain or shine or snow or whatever that's going to be the weather outside, hopefully it's not going to be broken. And we painted it, so the same as well with the chairs. So I keep on putting these chairs inside the house whenever it's going to be raining on winter time, so now it's going to be here forever. Okay? So, another sweat equity. So, this is what we're enjoying here in our family. Again, our little piece of paradise. The flamingo. Okay. And then, we put this one up here. So, it's a windmill. Okay. Just to add a little bit of whimsy in our garden. And this one is another seating area. So this bench was done also a few years ago, most probably about 6 years ago. And with this grill, so we can hang out in here, the kids can hang out in here with their friends, doing some grilling or just maybe just talking. So with that, I hope that the next time also that you had a project at home, you just need a sweat equity for that one. Hindi mo kailangan gumastos para lang magkaroon kayo ng kung ano-anong proyekto dyan. So gawin nyo yung katulad ng ginawa namin, and I hope you're gonna hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so that you would be prompted whenever we had new vlogs. Okay. Thank you and see you next time.